they used. You saw the photograph, remember, mm-hmm. of the people doing all the measurements. So they would, just last week they were here with all their gear and equipment. You can see a lot of freight tracks actually around. Mm-hmm. That's so they were photographing the fish. They're called pit tags, the little tags that are put into the body cavity of the fish, and that's when they can identify them again. Mm-hmm. And, know them personally.